And there you look at the Chosun University Gymnasium from yesterday, 4 in bronze medals. And the final match from last night, this is the men's under 74 kilo class. Syed Khosrowfar of Iran taking on Toran Mezroy of France. Khosrowfar in blue, Mezroy in red. 3-0 right now, Khosrowfar leading. That's how it would be after the first round. They would each score a point in the second. And here now in the third round. Tied up, but Khosrowfar will go ahead. He's up 7-6. Very animated athlete there in Khosrowfar. And he escapes almost literally 8-7. He will win the gold medal. Mezroy of France, silver. Glesman and Ustayev each win bronze.